to the Divine Supreme God, Father, Mother, to all the Divine Supreme Gurus, Holy Master, Saints, Angels, Archangels, to all the spiritual healers and helpers, praying you to my source of energy, Sri Simandar Swami, praying you to spiritual gurus, Ajit Tilan sir and Swapnil sir, we thank you for divine light, divine energy, for divine love, for divine guidance, for divine healing, for divine protection. Thank you for blessing us with loving heart and intelligent mind, the power, the will, which may we use for our service of ourselves and for others in full faith. Thank you. Let's start with the meditation. Close your eyes. Breathe in and out. Inhale and exhale. Inhale optimism and exhale stress. Inhale security, exhale insecurity. Inhale patience and perseverance, exhale indiscipline. Inhale stability now, exhale noise in your head. Inhale awareness, exhale all the disturbance around. Inhale peace. You are at peace. Relax now. Let's keep intention that I will be wakeful to all new and beautiful experience of this meditation now. I am excited and open to new experience which will upgrade me to new level of understanding, new level of vibrating divine energy to a new dimension. Now let's do 3 rounds of Bhastrika breathing, each of 20 counts. Inhale, extend your hands in air. Now forcefully breathe out with a jerk on abdomen and lungs, with pulling of your hands downward. Let's start. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Observe, see, feel your inner self. It is as if a tightly tied coil unwinding itself more forcefully. It is tied more easily, it unwinds. Let's tightly wind your inner self with the second round of 10-20 Bhastrika. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Observe the settling of your consciousness. Breathe in and breathe out. Let's do last round of 20 Bhasrika. Let's do it with full attention and energy. Your Kriya will decide your further depth of meditation. So let's do it with full energy. Let's start with the third round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Relax, observe your body, breathe in and breathe out. Let's chant Om for 7 times. As you chant Om, try to touch your tongue tip to your palate while you say Ma. This chanting of Om will help you relax your thoughts and mind, which will help you make your experience of meditation beautiful. So let's start. Breathe in to chant Om. Relax. Let's do chakra breathing. Let's first invoke the energy in your hands by drawing chokure symbols on it. Let's start with the thumb and invoke in fire energy on the first part of both the thumb, second part, third part. Invoke in fire energy. Now to the index finger, draw chokure on the first part, second part, third part. Draw in air energy. Now to the middle finger, draw chokure on the first part of both the middle finger, on the middle part, on the third part, and draw in space energy. Now on the ring finger, Chodra Chokuri on the first part, then second part of the ring finger of both hand, third part of the ring finger of both hand, and invoke in earth energy. Little finger, we are invoking in water energy by drawing Chokuri on the first part of little finger of both hands, middle part of both fingers, and third part of the little finger of both hand. Now draw Chokuri at the middle of the palm and imagine as if all of the elements, all of the five elements energy is concentrating on the center of the palm. Now try feeling the energy by placing the hand in front of your heart chakra facing each other. Try moving it forward and backward and sense the energy of your hands. Now let's energize each of our chakra. Try to sense the energy of your Muladhara chakra with your hands. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in, concentrating at your Muladhara chakra. Try to sense the energy. And whenever you can feel the aura, just draw the symbols. Honsha Zeshonen. Honsha Zeshonen. Honsha Zeshonen. Then Seheki. Seheki, Seheki, Seheki. And Chokure. Now breathe in, concentrating at your Muladhara chakra. And breathe out. Breathe in, concentrating at your Muladhara chakra, and breathe out, concentrating on your sacral or Swadhisthana chakra. Try to sense the energy of your Swadhisthana chakra with your hands. Whenever you feel the aura of your Swadhisthana chakra, just draw the symbol Honsha Zeshonen. As you draw the symbol with your conical part of your hand, just energize it by thrice saying Honsha Zeshonen, Honsha Zeshonen, Honsha Zeshonen. Then draw Seheki, 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 Seheki. And Chokure, 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 Chokure. Breathe in, concentrating at your sacral or Swadhisthana chakra. Feel the energy and breathe out. Now breathe in at your sacral chakra and breathe out at your solar chakra or Manipur chakra. Try to sense the energy of Manipur chakra. As you feel the aura of Manipur chakra, just draw the symbol Honsha Zeshonen, and thrice with your conical hand say Honsha Zeshonen, Honsha Zeshonen, Honsha Zeshonen. Then draw the symbol Seheki at your Manipur chakra and say Seheki, Seheki, Seheki. Now draw the symbol Chokure and say Chokure, Chokure, Chokure. Try to feel and sense the energy of your Manipur chakra. Inhale at your Manipur chakra and exhale. Inhale at your Manipur chakra and exhale. Inhale at your Manipur chakra and now exhale at Anahat chakra or Heart chakra. Now concentrate on your Anahat chakra. Try to sense the energy of your Anahat chakra. As you feel the energy, draw the symbol Honsha Zeshonen. And see Honsha Zeshonen, Honsha Zeshonen, Honsha Zeshonen. Keep your back straight. Now draw the symbol Seheki. Seheki, Seheki, Seheki. Now draw the symbol chokure. Chokure, chokure, chokure. Try to feel the energy of your heart chakra. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Now inhale at your anahat chakra or heart chakra and exhale at your throat chakra, Vishuddhi chakra. Concentrate on your Vishuddhi chakra. Try to sense the energy of your Vishuddhi chakra with your hands. Whenever you feel the aura of your Vishuddhi chakra, just draw the Reiki symbols. Draw the Reiki symbol Hun Sha Ze Shonen. Now say thrice Hun Sha Ze Shonen, Hun Sha Ze Shonen, Hun Sha Ze Shonen. Draw the symbol Seheki. Say Seheki, Seheki, Seheki. Draw the symbol Chokure. Say Chokure, Chokure, Chokure. Try to sense and feel the energy at your throat chakra. Breathe in, concentrating on your throat chakra, and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in at your throat chakra. And now breathe out, concentrating on your third eye or Ajna chakra. Place one hand at the back of your head and one eye over your third eye chakra. Try to sense the energy of your third eye chakra. Now whenever you feel the aura of your third eye chakra, just draw the three symbols. Hun Sha Ze Shonen. Say Hun Sha Ze Shonen, Hun Sha Ze Shonen, Hun Sha Ze Shonen. Draw Seheki. Say Seheki, Seheki, Seheki. Now draw Chokure. Say Chokure, Chokure, Chokure. Try to sense the energy of your third eye chakra. Inhale at your third eye chakra and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Now inhale at your third eye chakra and exhale, concentrating 2 inches above your head at Sahasran or crown chakra. Try to sense the energy of your crown chakra. Whenever you feel the energy, draw the symbol Hun Sha Ze Shonen. Say Hun Sha Ze Shonen, Hun Sha Ze Shonen, Hun Sha Ze Shonen. Draw the symbol Seheki. Say Seheki, Seheki, Seheki. Now draw the symbol Chokure. Say Chokure, Chokure, Chokure. Try to sense the energy of your Sahasran chakra. As you sense the energy of your Sahasran chakra, rest your hands on your lap in Gyan Mudra. Now imagine your Sahasran chakra as a lotus flower. As you breathe in and breathe out, concentrating on your Sahasran chakra, the petal of lotus are opening to its fullest. Breathe in at your Sahasran chakra, breathe out at your Sahasran chakra. The petals of lotus are opening to its fullest. Let's channelize this energy to our third eye chakra. So breathe in at your Sahasrara chakra and breathe out at your third eye chakra. Now breathe in at your third eye chakra and breathe out at your Sahasrara chakra. Inhale at your third eye chakra and exhale at your Sahasrara chakra. The difference between prayer and meditation is, when you pray, you communicate with the God, with the divine energy. But when you meditate, God or divine energy communicate to you. Now for next few minutes, keep the breathing pattern same. Inhale at your third eye chakra and exhale at Sahasrara chakra with the flow of music for next few minutes.
Bye.
at this higher energy, let's take a intention. There is always a conflict that whether we should demand or wish for something. If we wish, then we do not believe in the divine wisdom or the karma. But if we believe in karma and we accept that everything we get is by grace, then why to wish for or even work for it? So this conflict breaks when you switch your thinking from what you want to wish or what you are getting to what you can give to the divine, to the God. What can we give? We can give just this moment. We don't have the past, we don't have the future. We just have this moment, this very moment. It's very nicely said, tu karta vahi hai jo tu chahta hai, par hota vahi hai jo main chahta hu. To tu wo kar jo main chahta hu, phir hoga vahi jo tu chahta hai. You do what you wish for, but everything happens according to my wish. So you do whatever I wish for, then your wish will be fulfilled. Breathe in, you are present. Breathe in, being in now. Inhale, you are not the past. Exhale, you are not the future. Inhale, you are the present. Exhale, you are now. Let's offer this one thing we have to the divine by encashing it to the fullest potential. Let's live this moment 100% by being in present, not in the future, not in the past, but living in now. Also, let's accept everything and understand the wish of the divine wisdom for our greater good in now. Let's be aware of this moment. While bathing, don't sing, just be aware of the touch of the water. Be aware of the food in your plate. Be aware of the air you are breathing now. Let's be grateful for everything we have in this present moment. So let's, with this intention of staying in now, accepting the wisdom of our greater good and being in awareness and being grateful, let's offer this present moment to the divine energy now. With this intention, open your eyes with a big smile on your face whenever you like. Thank you.